And it doesn't even really start with the presidency, because Trump is just going to be fighting all those people that they put in, you know, those Senate seats and all those governors that, you know, he's going to be fighting all those Democrats that are still in seats once he gets in, if he gets in. So he's got another fight soon as he gets in there to go fight all the people that they placed in positions of power. So...